I feel like it's as if I'm watching it for the first time. It is just so good. Hey everyone! So of course, Kang Daniel had to release a special performance video to his song, Paranoia. So I do want to mention I have been watching his live stage performances on music shows for his song, Paranoia. I have been watching them. I can't post my reaction watching to his live stage performances. I understand that music shows, they're very strict with copyright, so that's why I don't upload my reactions to live stages or anything. So anyway, with all that being said, let's finally check out his special performance video for Paranoia. I love the intro. That. So there was one of his recent interviews. Oh, man, I just want to enjoy this. I saw a video and it was an interview of him. And he explained a bit more of the concept and the choreography and stuff. And like in the music video that... I'll link the video so you guys could check it out. I'm just enjoying this right now. I love that part. I love this choreography so much. Come on, I've seen this. Okay, I haven't seen this video, but again, in all of his performances, I feel like it's as if I'm watching it for the first time. It is just so good. And you can really see like his passion through his performances. I mean, every performance. And also his duality too, because he could be such a bubbly, bright person, but at the same time, he could be so intense and like dark, like here. It's just so good. And I like this video. I mean, I like the different settings that they filmed this in, and I like the colors of the red, the green. I love that part. And also his facial expressions. I mean, come on. Oh my gosh. He really is an ace in performing. I mean, and just an overall all-around artist too. Ooh, nice. I like that edit. The editing makes it look like it really reflects like that insanity, that like, you know, that inner torment, I guess. I really like how they edited that. Oh, I love it. So good. And I like that he also, regardless of the choreography, he still shows his style. Oh my gosh. Oh, I like, oh, okay, I like that ending, how the camera just like keeps flipping and then the screen, okay, I like it. I like that. So like I mentioned earlier, there is a recent interview that Kang Daniel did that he explains a bit more of the choreography and the overall concept, and he also talks about his hardships and things like that. I will link that video on the description box below so you guys could watch it. I think it's a great interview. Kang Daniel is honestly one of those artists that I just have so much respect for him. I mean, after everything that he's been through, and he is still standing and he is still releasing music, he has full control of his art, you know, his music, his choreography, his music videos and things like that. I just love that. And also with this comeback, how he is trying to share a message that, you know, you're not alone if you're going through all these things. And that is why I have so much respect for Kang Daniel, and that is why I continue to support him, and I'll continue supporting him, because I think he is honestly such an incredible artist. And it just, I don't know what else to say. I really don't know what else to say. I'm super excited for all of his future projects, especially in the color series. Paranoia is a turning point in the color series, and it gets me so curious about what's next, and I'm super excited. So if you guys are new to my channel, hello and welcome. You guys can feel free to subscribe in case you guys haven't already. I post videos like this on a weekly basis, and I also have a blog where I talk more about comebacks, album reviews, and song reviews. I will link it on the description box below so you guys can check it out. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.